Write what you know. If you want to be a writer, that's a bit of common wisdom that you will hear over and over again. There is no substitute for authentic experience. I sometimes get questions about how I make these videos, how I get all the pictures. As you may have guessed, my secret is that I spend a lot of time doing it. Even with experience, nature and wildlife photography requires a bit of luck, and the more you are out there doing it, the more likely you are to be in the right place at the right time. I've listed the gear I use at the end of this video, but my choices and the trade-offs I was willing to make might not apply generally. I selected the photography gear I use specifically for the weight. You won't get the shot, even with the very best camera, if you're not there. For me, being there means multi-night trips into the Adirondack backcountry. Part of it is the light, early and late, but it's also being out long enough to start seeing the things that you might otherwise miss. So how do I get the pictures? Well, this is a unique and stunningly beautiful place, and we are truly blessed with the legacy that we have received. And I love doing it. That might be the only thing that really matters.
Thank you.